We'll have more from Doug Peterson tomorrow at 6 and 10, and hopefully no more of Rhea's Snapchat selfies on the desk.